This comes after the elections that were organized on December 3rd, 2022 by the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council. Mubaje allegedly fired the commission and took over powers to vote and declare the winner to run for office. Mubaje also dropped a Bushenyi Assembly member, Haji Basaja Balaba, when the court had already approved four candidates. This left the General Assembly leaders dissatisfied and they appealed to Mengo Court, challenging Mufti Mubaje's violation of the constitution as well as ignoring the court order. On the 10th of this month, the court passed an order suspending Mufti Mubaje and his council and all his colleagues from any Uganda Muslim Supreme Council activities until 27th of this month. Court bailiff Moses Mutesasia and Attorney General Swabu Muruzi led General Assembly members and headed to the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council headquarters in Old Kampala, where they found security tight and no one was allowed to enter. The security only allowed the petitioners to take the petition to Mubaje's office, while others were denied entry. However, they later overpowered the guards at the gate and entered. Muslims who had gone to the mosque for prayers were also denied entry. After about 2 hours, court bailiff Mutesasia explained to the media the document they had taken, but Mubaje ordered them to give it to his lawyer.
His Eminence Sheikh Shabani Ramadan Mubaje. Obutaddamu n'abantu be bonna n'akakiiko ke konna nga babayimiriza obutaddamu kukola kintu kyonna kikwatagana kwonoonera Uganda Muslim Supreme Council.
Later, members of the General Assembly, led by Honorable Gule Issa, representing Muslims in Budaka District, held a press conference at the Hera Hotel in Mengo. At the press conference, Honorable Kyle read out the court order suspending Mubaje and his co-accused until their 27th court appearance.
Property, what a big shame to the institution, the leader, the head of highly respected institution, Islamic institution, knowing that you sell one property to two different parties, it's really quite embarrassing. It is too shameful. To a leader.
Other charges against Mubaje include violation of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council Constitution and the sale of 2 square miles of land in Sembabule, which he sold to 2 different people who are currently in dispute. The land, which includes the Ntinda Limbo, which he sold in 2016, complaining also about the schools that were built on Mbale land, as well as Mariam High School in Chisasi. Haj Abdul Kiimba, who represented Rango Muslims at the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, asked him to show the expenditure of 2.5 billion shillings given to them by President Museveni to draft the Islamic constitution and organize elections.
Government ya Uganda kuwebra mkama wange yori kaguta Museveni yatuwa bilioni zibiri nechitundu ziteketeke constitutioni enuji ziteketeke no kulonda okwe michi njaka la utubuza hizi eminense esente za hatuwebwa zako la mulimochi.
He added that if he finds Mubaje at any ceremony calling himself Mufti, he will arrest him and ask the leaders to not compromise on this issue.
Mukisa mulungi bayiri forever serving the wali ne council wali era mbadde nsaba ebigambo bya council mujabuulira kubanga koti yabadde ya nsonga nnyo nega nti Mufti ne bagenti be n'abantu bonna kati Mufti bemusigala ku mukolo gonna nga yerimbise nga Mufti wa Uganda ngenda mukwata bukwasi kwetekeda ngabe talako kyakola kyonna aze ngaite Mufti.